Here you go, off-brand alcohol, that's cheaper, tastes better, part two. If you know Irish Cream, you know Bailey's, and you also know they've been raising the price. Look for O'Hagan's. Tastes better and is about $16 cheaper. Next up, we got gin and Tanqueray. What's a better alternative? Gray's Peak Gin, and it's about $11 cheaper. Finally, Woodford Reserve. Looking for a cheaper alternative? Here's Jeffers Creek, sitting at about $10 cheaper.